What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm showing you how I do my eyebrow routine. Just a disclaimer, I am in no way telling you how you should do your eyebrows. I just wanted to show you how I do mine. You don't have to listen to anything I say. I just wanted to make this to help you guys out, especially the people that asked for this. I hope you enjoy, and let's get on with the video. So I'm starting by brushing my brow hairs up to get them out of the way. Then I'm taking my Anastasia Dip Brow in the shade Dark Brown, and I'm just underlining my brow. This is gonna get pretty messy, but that's okay because that's what concealer's for, and we're just gonna fix it later. Now I'm brushing my brow hairs down and lining the top of my brow. We're gonna clean all this up later. Right now I'm just giving my brow a rough shape. Like I said, rough. Now I'm just gonna keep lining it and making the brow thicker. Now I'm brushing my hair back and filling my brows in. Now I'm blending everything together. Next, I'm going to be filling in the front of my brows. All I'm doing is quick upward strokes with a light hand and blending it together. Now I'm taking my Maybelline Fit Me concealer and taming this beast. Now I'm blending out the concealer with my finger. Now I'm fixing the top of my brow. Now I'm going back with the dip brow and going over the places that I didn't mean to conceal. Whenever I do my brows, it's just a lot of back and forth of doing this, concealing, and then fixing it with the dip brow, then concealing again. I just keep doing that until I like how it looks. And now I'm just concealing the front of my brows. Seriously, when you're doing this, concealer is your best friend. Now I'm just blending one more time, and then I'm gonna be priming my eyes with the concealer. I'm also tapping it out with my finger to make sure there's no streaks from the brush. Now I'm just setting it with translucent powder to make sure it doesn't crease. And that's all I have for you guys today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you subscribe if you haven't already, and click the bell next to the button to be notified every time I post. Bye.